Bible says, what should it profit a man if he should gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Or what should a man give in exchange for his soul? What do we mean by soul? You see, the Bible says that the Lord God formed man from the dust of the ground, breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and he became a living soul. The soul lives in the body, and it looks out through the eyes, it listens through your ears. We'll never bury the real you. The soul is compared by Christ with the value of the whole world. And if you just took the value of all knowledge, let's say all universities, your soul is worth more than that. Let's say you could take all technology. Your soul is worth more than all the technology of the world. Your soul is more valuable than all the military power in the world. Your soul is more valuable than all the gold, all the world's currencies. One soul is worth more, one soul, than all of the value of the world combined.